a huge trend, especially pre-pandemic, diba? There is a lot of milk tea shops. There's a lot of coffee shops that are spurting like mushrooms, diba? Sobrang dami. And of course, since alam nyo naman, nauso din ang ube during the pandemic, right? Yung mga mommy sa bahay, they keep doing a lot of ube pandesal, ube this, ube that, diba? Kulang na lang gumawa sila ng ice candy made out of ube, right? So, ako kasi ginawa ko yun eh. But basically, what I enjoyed most about playing with the flavor of ube is how it's very diverse in application. So, hindi lang siya for baking. Pwede rin siya sa beverage. So, if you're a big fan of lattes or milkshakes, then this is the perfect recipe for you guys to learn. Ayan, isend nyo sa akin yung video ha. Gusto ko yan, nire-record nyo ako. Okay, so again, we are doing first the purple hibiscus latte. Bakit siya purple hibiscus latte? Because we're simply using hibiscus tea. Okay? Sinong nakakaalam dito kung ano yung hibiscus? Ay, dapat alam nyo yan.
We know it's our
ay, walang plants. Nakakaalam. Bakit ganon? Nobody? Oh. Okay. Hibiscus is actually gumamela. Did you guys know that? Gumamela, alam nyo naman yun. Yun yung ginagamit natin noong grade school tayo to identify parts of the flower. So it's that particular flower. Now this particular flower has a very tangy, citrusy flavor note. So medyo maasim siya. Okay? And it goes perfectly well with our ube flavor. Okay? Now, I'm just gonna be asking somebody to assist me here. Okay, so, just to begin with, tanggalin kaya natin to. Ayan, tanggalin natin ng konti. Ayan, thank you, Chef. So, I will decrease or hinaan ko siya ng konti. Now, I have here the hibiscus flower. This is 1/4 cup, but you can add more if you want to add more flavor. For several garnishes, we also would be adding this one. What is this? This is what we call the black sesame paste. We have the recipe. I think you guys have a copy of the recipe. That, mga girls, can we give our very beautiful titos and titas, wow, ates and kuyas, a copy of our recipe? Si mami nagsusulat po. Huwag niyong pa-amount, mga 2 teaspoon. And then we're gonna smear that on our glass. Di ba nauso to sa mga milk tea shops, kung ano yung mga dinidikit nila, mga chocolate, ganyan. Ito medyo healthy kasi we're using black sesame paste. Now, this would contribute a bit of that nuttiness or nutty flavor for black sesame. And black sesame is actually very healthy for you. Now, other components of our beverage is our ube latte. Simply put, it's just milk. Okay? Chef, anong gatas po yan? We're using fresh milk. Okay? Full fat cream milk. Okay? You can use evap, you can use soy, rice, nut, macadamia, hazelnut, whatever you have at home. Okay? Kung gusto nyo ng cream, nilagyan nyo ng water, pwede rin. Okay? So in this case, we're using just whole cream milk and then added a teaspoon of ube flavor. Okay? So ito pwede rin siya sa ano, pwede rin siya sa coffee, mind you. If you have an espresso machine or if you have what you call this, Americano, and you want to add milk, you can add your ube latte. Okay? So, in this case, what we're gonna do now is basically get a strainer. Andyan ulit sa ilalim, chef. Ayan.